a camera crew out there, and I was trying to show off for them. So I thought I'd do this really neat aerial acrobatic maneuver, and this rock got in front of my front tire and kind of changed my whole attitude of the bike. Said, I don't want to go any further. I'm stopping here. You go. New, so I needed to have it that give it that worn look. I mean, if you ride around with new clothing on, people think you're some kind of pansy, and you know, you just.